Ah, you again. I don't know anything about Mr. Scrooge's drugs. It's just a basic sedative. If you'll excuse me. I heard that Mr. Scrooge is feeling worse. I don't have time to answer any more questions.
Thank you.
The truth is, Nigel and I created the ghost. We just wanted to scare the old miser. He makes people work in miserable conditions for hardly any money. But the last straw was when he cancelled Christmas. I suppose you think you've done a good deed exposing us. But if I were the factory owner, all the workers would be paid a living wage and no one would work on Christmas. Now, everything will stay just the same. Here's the first financial document, detective. Let it lie on your conscience.